I kind of always knew from when I was like really little I was gay. It was never something I like really questioned, but I didn't know there was like a word that went with it. It must have been around like 11 or 12. Someone said something like, oh, that's so gay. And I'm like, what does that mean? Cause like, I just didn't know what that meant. And I kind of went home and like did research, and I was like, I finally had a word to go with what I'd known I'd kind of felt my whole life.